Hey there, students. So I've got our daPron-based rudiments exercise for you here today. Here we go. So step two: shuffle, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel, toe. We have a crossing over four times. Shuffle, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel, ball, heel, ball, heel. Shuffle, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel, ball, heel, ball, heel. So I guess I am breaking it down for you. The fourth step is the one that repeats. Shuffle, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel. One, two, three. Spank, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel. One, two, three. Spank, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel. One, two, three. Spank, ball, heel, dig, spank, heel, toe. All right, let me just do that one for you. This is not a shuffle, it's just a spank. Remember the pattern of movement for this one? All of this exercise, out, out, something. Whether it's crossing over or out, out, cross, open, open, in, out, cross, open, open. Just remember where the weight changes go, right? Second step, out, out, cross, out, out, cross. So think of it that way. That way you know where you're going to go, and that way you can kind of give yourself a roadmap. Here we go with music. Name that tune. I will see you guys in class or on Zoom. And happy tapping.
Candlelight on the mistletoe, but now when you tell